And tomorrow, the historic 12 Points neighborhood will receive a special edition, a brand new sign. Over $72,000 was raised by the community. Now, that amount was matched by the Indiana Housing and Community Development Authority. Now, this new sign is a part of the 12 Points Revitalization Project and will be placed on Lafayette Avenue near Great Giorno Italian Cuisine at 9 a.m.